you're doing a role, a kontrabida role.
Yes.
How is it? You know why? Ang latag dito, mga kaibigan, is everybody knows in the industry, I mean, among your friends, mm-hmm. you're very famous for being so kind, very, you know, chill, and fun-loving. And, you know, on television, now you are playing an offbeat character. Paano yun? Kumusta?
I think I still have that natural inner maldita envy.
Gusto mo?
Maldita akong bata dati. As in, nang-aaway talaga ako.
As in, nang-aaway ka?
Nang-aaway talaga ako.
So you draw from there?
Yes.
Pero you're less maldita now?
Less maldita now, of course.
Mature,
di ba? Mature nang ba?
So, kumusta? I mean, tell us stories about your character in Langit Lupa.
I play Isadora. Actually, hindi siya ganun ka-evil na kontrabida lang siya in a way because of love, celos, and si Ian, si Patrick, ako yung fiancé ni Ian. And then I find out that he's married pa pala. So gusto ko na mabilis yung annulment.
Okay.
And then kasi napatagal, so ang dami kong ginawang mga scheming stuff.
Yeah.
Ganun. Very, very mild lang ang pagkakarabida.
Tonight with Boy.